Here's an easy way to get out of backlash. So pull it till it gets to a point where it stops like this. And engage the thumb release. Take your thumb and put it right down here on the spool. Put some pressure on it and give it a couple cranks. And then go back and pull. And it'll come right out. Obviously, if it's too bad, then this won't work, but for the most part, it does. Because again, there you go.